Hey guys, this video covers the second out of my best ending fills. In the intro of the video, I played a little improvisation that ended with this second ending fill. Okay, let's jump back to what I played there. The first 8 bars include my little improvisation, and in the 9th bar, we start the ending fill. The fill consists of individual notes of 2 major triad chords. This is the same C major triad and a D major triad, each played alternately. We start with the C major triad, okay. Then comes the D major triad, C major triad, D major triad, C major triad, D major triad, and ending on the 3rd of the C major triad. Okay? The fingering is most important. We are using mainly thumb, index finger, and ring finger. Okay? And finally, little finger, middle finger, thumb, and index finger. Okay? Okay, again. With the left hand. That's it, guys. There's a free download of the sheet music available. If you like the video, please give me a thumb up and don't forget to subscribe. And if you want to support my work, a small donation is much appreciated. Thank you for watching. See you next time. Bye bye.